America, land of abundance, learns to mobilize its waste, to save its scrap, to provide more metals for war. Tin cans, collected in one citywide salvage drive, total more than £1 million. A 55-carload contribution to the United Nations war effort. When processed, these cans will provide 11,000 pounds of pure tin, thousands of pounds of copper, both vital metals in the production of armament. Somewhere in America's vast Midwest, where once stood a cornfield, the world's biggest aluminum plant is now operating to meet the increased need for this most vital of war metals. The Navy awards the workers the traditional E flag for engineering efficiency. Highest possible testimony that industry is doing its job speedily and well. So huge is the plant, motor cars hurry workers and parts from one end to the other. Humming 24 hours a day, the giant mill consumes huge bars, reducing them by chemistry, electricity, and metallurgy into aluminum ingots, which subsequently are rolled into long, thin, tough sheets of silvery metal. A mile of aluminum for the bodies, the wings, the motors of planes, geared to produce 1.5 billion pounds a year for military requirements alone. South America now sends 75% of the bauxite ore from which this 20th century metal is made. When it comes to getting things done quickly, American industry stands supreme. America is winning the battle of production.